Hello and welcome. How are you doing, my friend? And next I like to show you that how to replace this Toyota car's this dashboard bulbs. And now I have situation that when I insert my lights on, I can see that this my temperature and fan speed, these backlights, they are dead. Okay, and what to do then? This my car is about, I estimate that 10 to 15 years old, and there is this Toyota logo, and that means that I can get those spare parts really easily in globally, in all countries, in US and Europe and in Asia and Africa and South America. And now I visited in the nearest Toyota dealership center, and my this Toyota's sales person, he sold to me 3 new bulbs, and they are inside in this plastic bag, and these bulbs cost about $1 per piece or €1 per piece. And why I recommend to purchase these Toyota's original parts, there is only one reason. These Toyota's original parts, they last longer. They last longer. And now I saw that how I managed to know that what kind of bulbs there is inside. Because these dashboard bulbs, there is many different types of bulbs. And this is very difficult thing because now when I show that there is this bulb, it looks like that. And how this Toyota's salesperson, how he know and Knev that I need just that kind of bulbs inside in here, 2 pieces, one in here and one in here. And how he Knev. The thing is that he Knev this right bulb because I gave my cars this manufacturing number, and when we check and we write in paper our car's manufacturing number, then we can give that number to this Toyota's spare part person, and then he or she right away give to us the right bulbs. Because these bulbs, there is really many types in this Toyota's dashboard. Like in here is one type, and then when we look in there, in that area, there is also like 3 different types bulbs. And that's it's good to know that in what car we need bulb and what is this position. When I say that I need 2 new bulbs to this fan and temperature setting area, in normal way this Toyota's sales spare part person, he knows right away that hey, these parts are these, because he check this code in her computer. They have excellent computer data where they can see in those pictures and charts that what is the right bulb. And then I think that it's good to go to check that where is this car's this body number and this car's this original manufacturing number. And we need to go next to look our car's engine area, and I open bonnet and hood, and we go to check that what is this my car's manufacturing number. Okay, and now we are in this engine area, and we can check that there is battery, engine, and then when we look in that area where we have this window glass, there is normally some plate. And this plate in here, there is this car's manufacturing number. It is these upper numbers in here. And when we write down these numbers, and also in that model number, we can get those bulbs right away. It is so easy. And then we go back to look our cars, these inside bulbs. Okay, and then I like to of course show to you that how I replace these my new bulbs. And this replacement in this Toyota Corolla cars happens so that first I take this setting, plastic settings out only, pull out, and if they are really tight, we need tongs and a little bit only pull out. Okay, good. And then this setting also pull out in that way. And now this thing is free, and then there is two small screws in here, and Phillips head screwdriver is needed. Then I open these bolts in this direction, two similar screws, and okay, first one is open, and then second. Now it opens, and these Toyota screws, they are easy to open because they are so high quality. This metal is so excellent. They last. There is this screw type. It looks like that. Okay. And then, when these screws are open, I need to insert my hand in here. In this, like, I take this cigarette box open, I push that, then I insert my hand in here, and actually I can take that part also in this way, and then I pull out in this part, in that direction, pull out, and now this whole complex opens easily. Look, there is, and then I carefully pull out, and then I take also in this fingers in here, and carefully, now this panel is free, and then I insert that back, and carefully, and this is enough, because here we have those bulbs, one, and there is two. I took that another one previous away, and now this bulb goes out, so only that I take my fingers in here and then only pull out. Like in here, there is bulb, and they are easy to take. There is old bulb. Then I take my two new bulbs in here. And then be carefully that you don't make these bulbs dirty. They must be shiny and old and clean, and then this bulb goes, there is a little bit this difference, and it goes only in one way in there, and it like in carefully, and then remember in one way, and I press that a little bit more in here, like in my finger, it goes deeper. Okay, now it goes. And then we can do in that position so that I insert my car's light on. This parking light. Okay, now parking light is on. And yes, right away this bulb starts to light. Okay, and it's good to check with our fingers that this bulb is in tight. Okay. Then I take second bulb. And this position is in here. I take fingers. And it there. And remember to press inner. Now it's there. Good. Now bulbs are fine. And then this panel installation is that first this upper area. And actually in same time I can press that in here nicely. and then we must hear this click sound in that way good and all areas well. And then we have this two screws that I need to install in there. There's first one and there's second. Now I can use also screwdriver. Good. Screwdriver. And when you use this screwdriver, be carefully that you don't damage and broke these plastic things. They can go broken very easily. And then next step is these adduce things, and this upper adduce thing goes only one way, like in that way. In here, note. Maybe I was wrong. Okay, now this is well, and then these knobs, they looks like similar, and it's important to hear this click sound, click when I press. Okay, and now this service is ready, and of course final part is the cigarette box, what goes nicely in there, in that way. Good. Okay, and that kind of information. And thank you for watching that video. And have a nice day to you.